Okay, what would be a good breakfast for a beginner? Fruits. That's what you breakfast with. Like, it doesn't make sense to breakfast with sausage, egg, and cheese, and waffles, and all that bull crap. Like, you know, while your body is in the elimination phase. Fruits. Breakfast with fruits. Or first thing you put in your body is liquid. To start with that. Water, tea, you know. But you breakfast with some fruits. Preferably high water content fruits. Cucumber, watermelon, cantaloupe, sea grapes, berries, breakfast with fruits. Stuff that's gonna energize you and fuel you so you don't have to run to Starbucks and go be a fiend and look for caffeine and then crash and go look for another high. You know, so now you just be naturally high off life and not just, you know, and not be addicted, because I ain't never heard nobody say, that blueberry, I need another mango. But y'all damn sure do be at that Starbucks line or that Dunkin' Donuts line ready to crash in the back of somebody's car because y'all want that coffee. Whole day messed up because you ain't have a coffee. Mad as hell and angry all day because you ain't have a coffee. Because you a fiend and you don't want to admit you a fiend. It's okay. It's okay to say I'm addicted. It's okay to say I can't go a day without the Starbucks, without a little Splendor, without a little espresso shot. It's okay to say you be in the drive-thru like that. Let me get the number 4. With a little cocaine stick on the side, you feel me? Y'all call it a Dunkin' stick. I call it a cocaine stick, you feel me? Sugar's more addictive than cocaine, you feel me? Y'all be at that drive-thru, fiend that. Cursing that lady out because she only put 4 sugars instead of 6. You done came back. You late for work. You don't give a damn. You just wanted to go back and get that 2 extra sugars. You fiend that. But yeah, fruits. That's how you break fast. So you don't be fiend that out here. So you don't be out here fighting people over coffee. You out here fighting over coffee and bread, sis? You fighting over coffee and bread? With sugar on top? You fighting over glazed donuts? They gave you munchkin instead of the chocolate donuts, and now you ready to blow up the whole place. Nah, but seriously, I used to work at Dunkin' Donuts. Like, I know the waves. Like, I know the fiends when I see them. They there every day, even on their day up. They there coming to get that fix. Yes, a big one. Extra sugar up in that. Add a little milk.